Donald Trump wants Hillary Clinton to run against him in 2020. Donald Trump has said he wants Hillary Clinton to run again for president. In a morning tweet, the president said, "I was recently asked if crooked Hillary Clinton is going to run in 2020. My answer was, I hope so." Following her loss to Mr. Trump in the general election last year, Ms. Clinton mostly disappeared from the public eye. But in recent months, while promoting her new book What Happened, the former senator and secretary of state has been candid about her thoughts on Mr. Trump and the events that transpired during the presidential campaign. On Monday, Ms. Clinton said she was worried that Mr. Trump could in a moment of pique launch a nuclear missile. She also accused the president of picking fights with North Korea and Iran for the sake of point scoring. In July, Mr. Trump joked that Russian President Vladimir Putin would have preferred Hillary Clinton to be in the White House. "If Hillary had won, our military would be decimated," Mr. Trump said in an interview with the Christian Broadcasting Network. "Our energy would be much more expensive. That's what Putin doesn't like about me. And that's why I say, why would he want me? We're going to be exporting energy, he doesn't want that. He would like Hillary where she wants to have windmills," the president added. "He would much rather have that because energy prices would go up and Russia, as you know, relies very much on energy.